Hey guys, this is Fat Kid. So today's review is gonna be Godzilla vs. Kong trailer. So, anyway, so let's get right into it. So it shows like, you know, a whole bunch of chaos going down, a whole bunch of explosions and whatnot, and buildings getting messed up and stuff like that, you know. And shows some like some kid, I guess she's like friends with King Kong or something, because there she like King Kong was being nice to her or something like that, you know. and shows people talking and whatnot, you know. And the part where Godzilla comes through, he like comes through like in the water or something like that. You know, he likes like swimming, you know, and everybody's like throwing missiles at him and shit, you know, and pretty much just shooting at him, you know, and stuff like that, you know. And then freaking, you know, that's when, you know, King Kong and Godzilla, you know, get into a fight, you know. King Kong pretty much punched Godzilla in the face and freaking just like freaking knocked him down and shit like that, you know. Anyway, so pretty much a whole bunch of, you know, fighting and shit like that, you know, and buildings getting messed up and stuff like that, you know. Obviously freaking Godzilla, you know, roars in there, so does, you know, King Kong and stuff like that. You know, and, yeah, man, thought this shit was dope, you know. So, this movie gonna be fucking fresh, you know. It's coming out, sometime this year, something like that. And, yeah, it looks freaking dope. So, so, yeah. And also, like, the, you know, the, CGI in there. It looks freaking cool and stuff like that, you know. And the other, you know, the explosion special effects and stuff like that, that they look also cool, you know. So, yeah, man, this movie gonna be freaking dope, so, yeah. So, that's pretty much it. Peace.